Hit that recording button. Hello, welcome back to the Alexandrian Codex. I'm Alex. We're playing more Fallout 3 because I just woke up from a prolonged nap and don't have the time to think about what I want to stream. This Fallout has been a fantastic franchise for just like, oh fuck, I'm tired, or oh shit, it's late. What did I want to stream today? Sure, Fallout. Yeah, that sounds like a safe bet. We just walk through into the basement of the Museum of Technology, or the Museum Technology Station. I vaguely remember what's going on. This shotgun's in terrible shape now. I've been using that too much. Once we get out of here, get a quick travel point, we can take a quick over. Quick little jaunt. Back to Megaton. Get this gun repaired, get all of our guns repaired, sell some stuff off, think about our life. Yeah, I can't loot anything because of the weight capacity. Oh! Is that a raider? That's a raider. Hearing those damn noises again. Noise of your body splattering against the wall. Alright. Grognak the Barbarian, I can make use of this. Get educated, son. Learn about melee weapons. The Lucky 8 Ball is not here. I remember there's a Lucky 8 Ball in this game, as there was in Fallout 2, even though we didn't find it in Fallout 2. For the life of me, I can't entirely remember where it is. Alright, yep, yeah, that's a body just hanging. To me, this screams, look out, there's definitely traps laying all over the place, but yeah, I don't see any mines, so maybe we're good. Maybe we're good. We're probably good. Time. Damn it. Excuse you? Just jumping up on that table? Are you not taught manners? I mean, I guess this is your house, so you do what you want to do, but where I come from, jumping on tables is not so cool, mon frere. Not so cool. Actually, where I come from, jumping on tables isn't much of a big deal at all. But I'm led to believe that it's considered improper decorum. Generally. Oh, man. It is just super nice to be back in Fallout 3. Playing the older games just made me crave the first-person Fallouts even more. I know there's some isometric diehards out there that absolutely love the qualities of the original, but I am not one of them. It has charm. But, you know, charm in the same way that, like, a rustic car has charm, or a horse and buggy has charm. Like, oh yeah, this is neat and novel, but what if, you know, it just went faster than this? What, can you imagine if this weren't as slow as ice caps melting? You know, it really isn't actually all that slow. Bad comparison. What up, my dudes? Nothing. Nothing? Nothing. Nothing. Okay, cool. Weird. Expected. I came here looking for a party. I found a party. I like to do cha-cha. Where? What? But you're underneath me. I like to do the cha-cha. Where are you? Coming up the escalator? This beard. Oh, it does say caution, ass fuck. You picked a hell of a time to reload. Go for the arm and the leg and the leg. Ah, yes, I shot him in his right leg, so the left leg exploded and detached from the body. This is just physics. Everyday, normal physics. Now, a lot of these weird exploding deaths are because we have Bloody Mess, the Bloody Mess perk, but honestly, a lot of that's just Fallout 3 doing its thing as well. Fallout 3 really had a weird thing for bullets decapitating people or shooting limbs off, not just crippling them, but absolutely removing them from the body. Very dramatic. Doesn't make much sense. So we're supposed to go up here. Clearly, I am not convinced. Tunnel snakes, after all, rule. If I leave the tunnel, I cannot rule. Yeah. Some bullets, nothing too helpful or fancy. Yeah, to Maul Outpost the other way. I'm absolutely going the wrong way, but it's intentional. We're not going to Anacostia. I just wanted to clear out this station completely. Alright, we're gonna pop our head above ground. Hopefully go meet the Brotherhood of Steel. There is a ghoul township. Oh my god, what? It's in the history museum. Natural History Museum? That's right. We can go talk to them about our ammunition and repair needs. They, unlike Moira, should have stuff for sale. New stuff for sale, I should say, and on top of that, new source of caps. I should also go down to Tenpenny Tower to introduce ourselves there, gain access to their money. Oh, Rivet City. Rivet City, we actually have a quest to go to, so that wouldn't just be me wandering around with pre-game knowledge about, like, well, gotta go find all the vendors in the game so I can sell stuff. No, don't shoot the gun. The gun is innocent. Those are some tough legs. Kick ass. I don't feel bad about wasting 10mm bullets. I feel a little bad about wasting. Can't pick those up, Alex. 5.56. Jesus, that's a lot of averages. Something real fucked up happened in here. Nope. No. Dope. Ooh, yeah. Chinese Army Special Ops Manual. Special Ops Manuel. Chinese trained Spanish infiltrator. Museum of American History Monuments. This is actually very close to where I want to pop out. If this just pops me out, well, I should trust the game, but Museum of History is where those friendly ghouls are. Yeah. Museum. Anacostia Crossing is a dead end. Ah, that goes down to Rivet City. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'll probably want to start running back and forth between things, or eventually I'm gonna pick up the perk that just shows us everywhere on the map that I could go, every discoverable location, because if I'm not running back and forth on foot after I discover a place, it's unlikely I will discover anything I missed on the way to it, unless I'm very intentional about it. Not just because you miss something doesn't necessarily you're missing something important, but just like in Fallout and Fallout 2, it was pretty important to me to at least get a passing overview of the area. What a winning location. This is full of super mutants, isn't it? Yep. Where are you going? There? No, there. That's where the Brotherhood are. What are you looking at? Nothing to see here, my friend. Nothing at all. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight super mutants to get out of here. At least one of them, if I'm right in remembering this, has a rocket launcher. Don't look at me. No! God damn it. That's not a rocket launcher. That was a clutch shot. Excellent. Oh, this is a horrible cover. The people of DC really value their information, so they made this out of the finest of materials. Oh, I'm gonna have friends soon. I don't want any. No friends. No, thank you. Okay, that's not a terrible fallback. Hello. Well, at least you're all seemingly about as bad at shooting as I am. Oh, no, 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 no. That was not my preferred solution to me saying you're bad at shooting was for you to... Nope. Hey, so, fuck you? Oh, thank God. Alright. So, less of that, please. Less. Just trying to move into the neighborhood. Your neighbors are real aggressive. How is this missing? I'm seeing the bullet go more or less right to you. Well, it's really the less part more than the more part, huh? Yep, okay, there you go. You had a sledgehammer, you had all the minigun ammo. It's a nice day on the lawn here, making friends. At least they're all really bad at shooting. Makes me feel a little less terrible about how inaccurate I'm being. Right? Okay, 1, 2, there was at least one more over here, and I thought that there was one more over here. Yes. Ah, this man again. Okay. Mistakenly believed that they had run up on us. Oh, I'm gonna have to switch something else, aren't I? At least you're not running to me. You're thinking about it, but you're not doing it. Yeah, well, that did it. We sort of did. I don't know. Stadiums are kind of trash too. Oh fuck! Aluminum cans, at least you can recycle. Stadiums, all you can do is charge the fucking taxpayer to repair them, and then act indignant when they don't want to. Yeah, how about less of this? Seahawks Arena. That's not right. The Seahawks here in Seattle are being like, hey, you should repair this fucking arena and do so to a tune of $5 million. Like, ah, yeah, but what if the taxpayer didn't pay for something that frivolous and instead we focused on our infrastructure problems and our housing crisis and our homelessness? Nah, you're right. Let's just put a bunch of money into something that won't give any fucking return on that. Rip. Oh, that's sad. Well, at least it wasn't your paladin, right? Everybody in the party is replaceable except for you. Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. Could you maybe quit wiggling gently from side to side? Well, it could also help if I could shoot straight. Come on. Get over here. Get over here. No, okay, fine. I'll come to you. I don't want to. I've been killing enough. I'm still a little concerned because old rocket launcher dude has not made his appearance, and I fucking know that they're out here. Nope, that's another minigun. Huh. It's pretty brutal. Gotta watch out for those random dragon attacks. Come on, there we go. Okay, well, that's a quick moment of reprieve. Now to go loot this small army that we had to, we were so graciously met with. Am I wrong in remembering that there's no bobblehead around here, but there's something to that. At least I'm under the distinct impression that there is. So we're not heading in that direction, even though it's tempting. They just get more numerous and well-armed as we approach the Capitol building.
Gonna splatter your brains.
I'm gonna splatter your brains. What a coincidence. Seems we are both people of culture who love splattering brains. I'll start. All right, your turn. No, you can go ahead. Well, I guess not. The Eiffel Tower? It's Paris! Ah, yes, the Eiffel Tower. Magnificent. God, I love Washington, D.C. France. It's truly been much better since it was annexed from those damn dirty Americans. Octwheel. I really like that as a character, person who's genuinely convinced that they know the monuments better and that the monuments are wrong. Hello. That I want. Do you know what the travel location is? I want your armor. Yeah, I can just travel back to the Museum of Technology. I guess, apparently. Yeah, that's true. Megaton. I don't speak baguette. I speak in Freedom Land? Well, no, Freedom Land statistically is located somewhere in Scandinavia.
It appears you've been wounded, madam. May I suggest you seek medical attention as soon as possible?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea, Wadsworth. I mean, will I? Maybe not. Should I? Oh, absolutely. So this recon armor will end up being as good as the Talon combat armor, and right now it's actually better. Do I want to store this quantum? Yeah, I'll come back to this later. I don't want to be carrying around stuff just because it'll be useful later on. Store that. Awesome. Oh, hello. No, goodbye? I thought... Excuse you?
Here. You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you.
Is it any good? Alright, thank you. Thank you. 20 caps? It's not much, but I do actually appreciate that. Unlike the time that somebody walked up to me and gave me mashed potatoes. I was a little less appreciative. Here, it's all I have. Preserved mashed potatoes. You really shouldn't have.
How are those hot little potatoes?
Nope, we're not doing that. Let's repair my equipment. So repair this. Honestly, sell this. Repair this. Absolutely repair this. I'm selling this. Repair this. Very repair this. Very repair this. And I'm just gonna sell that. Let's see what you have for sale. All those, sell all those. Fuck the laser pistol. Honestly, it's I haven't used it. It's just weighing us down. The Magnum will be nice once we get ammo for it, but that day has not yet arrived. Sell this, sell that. Four, sell all of that. Three. Anything else with weight? This has weight. This has weight. These have weight. And now I can just sell the weightless shit. Okay. Yeah, that happened yesterday. There's a fixed table of stuff that they can give you, and most of the time it's caps or stim packs or purified water, but sometimes they just give you, like, random food items or random pieces of junk. Most of the time, it's good, but it's not always good. Sometimes it is absolute trash that they give you, like, hello, adventurer, I think you really need a piece of garbage. Like, I do not at all need a piece of garbage. Thank you. I'm glad you appreciate me saving you, but maybe you could give me something that's not just utter garbage? That'd be cool. Alright, microfusion cells, I'm not using right now, but I will use. Whereas, flamer fuel, I have no intention of ever using. It's kind of amusing, but terrible. It's pretty much just garbage. I'll take these. Alright, good deal.
Good hunting!
Good deal.
Good
I have played Munchkin. Munchkin's a lot of fun. It's been a long time since I played Munchkin. Probably college was the last time I played it. Munchkin's super cute. Hell yeah, recon armor. This makes us slightly better at sneaking, which is good, because we're pretty terrible at sneaking. Overall map, all the way back to... You really want me to go to Rivet City. Weird when we were at Megaton before, it's like, okay, walk over here, then go down here, and then you'll be here. And now it's like, fuck it, go to Rivet City, and then go to the Museum of Technology. I don't like your change of attitude, game. Don't enjoy your change of tone. Munchkin was a lot of fun. I recall not winning any of the times we played it because I was playing with much more experienced people who had better meta strategy and knew what cards did better than I did, but it was still a lot of fun. Don't have a grenade. Is that a grenade? If you're a cop, you gotta tell me you're a cop. What did I say? You have to tell me that you're a cop. Yeah, that's a great way to de-escalate. Hey, so, sorry your character died. We can play this other game for a while. You know, just have fun, all of us at the table, take the tension away. Ah, sorry man, looks like you lose again. Looks like losing once was enough for you today. You just really, really enjoy getting wrecked, huh? Poor person. That is unfortunate. Stupid lady! Alright, we're done there. Where the hell was that Brotherhood steel body that I was eyeing up in a less creepy way than I just made that sound? Sun's getting real low. So it wasn't in here. Was it on the other side of this? Kind of silly that I'm more or less having free reign in here. Alex lost. I should have left a marker. It wasn't in here. Well, it may have been in here. But it wasn't. Alright, well, whatever. We already have some Brotherhood of Steel. It was in here! We already have some Brotherhood of Steel armor, so even if I didn't find... Ah, her! Her again. It wouldn't be that big of a deal. We live here now. Yes. A dignified rest for the weary warrior. This is truly a fitting burial. Alright, well, I'm seeing... that. I saw the person. Well, I guess I'm using the word person here loosely. The individual walked by. Alright. No more games.
Time to die!
Yeah! No. Bad. Bad. We will have many more games. This is not my time to die. I love that missiles don't have weight in this this game. It's ridiculous and silly. By any right, they should weigh quite a lot. Jesus Christ, there was a lot of ammo in there. Rah, beautiful. What's the tripwire for this? Right here. And that would just pop out over here. Okay. And... oh, this was this hole in the ground. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Uh-oh. Yep, nope, that's fine. I could go closer over there, but I don't want to do that. Really, I want to go to the Museum of History, but I'll be honest, I've completely forgotten what direction that's in. So instead, let's just head to the old Washington Monument over here. So we're going to have to head there eventually. Not right now. Right now we're supposed to go to the Museum of Science, but... we're taking what we're getting to the Washington Monument. God, how dark is it? Not that dark. I just have a lamp right next to the monitor that blinds me. Help. Also serves as a pretty good excuse for when I'm bad at shooting things. Done? Hello. Welcome to my home. Ah, this cover is less effective than it once was. Prepare that, prepare that. Going through a lot of stim packs these days. There you go. I look like out of... I want off of Mr. Bone's wild ride, please. I want out of here. I can run up to the top and jump over. I may not be able to jump over. No, I can't. God, I forgot how pitted and entrenched this area is. Who this? Oh, alright, here it is. Here's the Museum of History. This is what I'm looking for. Willow?
Must be lost.
No, I actually am not anymore.
Another human with a death wish. Welcome to the mall, tourist.
Thanks. I'm trying to find somebody to take my picture. Have you met the president? Is it always like this in this city? Wow, man, I wish I could live here. Oh, you mean like metaphorical tourist, not actual tourist. Yeah, I'm not a tourist.
Come on, here you are in the mall of our nation's fine capital, taking in the sights, visiting the monuments. Face it, you're a tourist.
You're a tourist. Okay. Not afraid of the super mutants?
Those knuckle draggers? Nah, they don't bother us ghouls. Maybe they see us as kin or something, I don't know. Now those other assholes.
Other assholes?
Yeah, you know, those humans like you. Well, maybe not like you, I don't know, but humans all the same.
Humans?
The Brotherhood of Steel guys with their testosterone and power armor. Those Psycho Talon Company mercs. Those other assholes.
Cool. Where did you come from?
Nice to meet you, too.
We just had a whole conversation.
Century for Underworld. City of Ghouls. Inside the museum. For a tourist, you're pretty clueless. My name's Willow, by the way.
City of Ghouls.
Sure did. Underworld. It's right inside the Museum of History, then through the Big Skull. Most of the residents ain't crazy about humans, but they'll sell to you, fix you up so long as your caps are good and you ain't a ghoul hater.
Excellent. Go ahead and take that. I don't want to live there. Oh, well, too bad. I don't remember if you even can live here. I don't think there's an apartment the player can get in Undercity. Underworld. But potato, potato. Same thing. I forget what's in these bathrooms, but it's always good to look. And the other one, we found a very helpful book. And the rest, it's just on shitty debris. Da 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 da. Okay. Rip. This is my home. Look at this very high resolution Tyrannosaurus. Where's the fear bunker? That comes later. That comes much later. I wonder what this exhibit was on before Underworld Journey. I guess the afterlife.
Oh, well, would you look at that? We got us a smooth-skinned visitor. Hoo-wee. We ain't seen one of your type in a long time.
Where am I?
You're in Underworld, Smoothskin. It's the only safe place for we ghouls in DC. We're here out of sight and out of mind. The mutants leave us alone, and the slavers usually don't come this far into the city, so it's not bad. Really, the Brotherhood of Steel is the only thing we have to worry about. So long as we don't leave Underworld, that is.
Brotherhood of Steel, what's your beef with them?
Bastards. They don't seem to be able to tell us apart from the super mutants. Or maybe they just don't care.
Oh, man.
They see us and shoot on sight. At least they have the common courtesy to miss most of the time. Still, bigots.
So I guess it's canon, given the Brotherhood of Steel and Fallout 4, that Underworld, this whole city, town, must get wiped out by the Brotherhood of Steel. If they're so zealously hyped up on genocide against ghouls, this city in canon just gets wiped off the map. City of Ghouls, huh?
That's right. As long as you don't bother us, we won't bother you. Feel free to come and go, trade, sleep, whatever. Just make sure that you leave whatever trouble is following you at the door, because we don't want it. So enjoy your stay, Smoothskin. Enjoy your stay. Just try and keep from shooting up the place. We got a nice little deal going on down here. We'd like to keep it nice.
You can repair my stuff?
Can you pay me? Then I can repair your stuff.
Winthrop is actually really good at repairing stuff, but he doesn't sell anything. So for that reason, we will not be having Winthrop repair jack shit for us.
Me? I keep every hunk of old rusted pre-war garbage around here in operating condition. We've got lights, water, and ventilation all running off the old crap they used to keep this place going for the tourists. I've managed to keep it going so far, but, well, I'm not sure how long I can keep it up.
Yeah, they got medication for that.
We've scavenged just about all the scrap metal from all the places we can safely get to. We're scraping the bottom of the barrel here. Hell, not before long I'm gonna have to disassemble poor old Cerberus for parts. Hey, you get around, don't you? Tell you what, you bring me back any scrap metal you find out there, and I'll trade you whatever I can.
Yeah.
We can work out a trade. We've got some stuff around here that we don't need, but a smooth skin like you might make use of it.
Except, see, you don't give me experience for giving you scrap metal, and the people in Megaton do, so what kind
of
payment?
Well, we got stim packs, but the doc keeps us healed up, so we don't really need them. So I could trade one of those for 5 bits of scrap metal. We also
not
got
worth.
Us a ton of Radaway and Radix.
Not worth.
I mean, what good is it to us? But I'll trade you either one for 5 bits of scrap. Your choice.
Very not worth. I can help you out.
Well,
I will.
All right.
I can.
That's good
I
to
won't.
Hear, stranger. Just come on back to me when you've gathered some scrap metal. You'll
yeah,
find
sure
it just about
it.
Anywhere.
I do not have scrap metal for you. I have scrap metal for me on me.
Terrible air down here.
Attention! Civilian on deck.
Yeah, I can't do any I could probably hack Cerberus to make Cerberus go rogue and attack people. I'm not going to do that. I'm just realizing my science is probably high enough.
Oh, a human. Well, hello.
Look like Argonians.
World Outfitters. It's
I kind of see it.
Since I had a customer.
What do you do with the money you make down here?
Well, we spend it at Carol's or the Ninth Circle. But I don't like it there. The rest we give to Quinn to trade for stuff we need whenever he goes out.
What do you have for sale?
Take a look. It all works.
Allegedly works? Ooh, you have ammo for the 44. I want this, and that, and very much that, and fuck. Well, it was nice having money. Alright, well, here I have ammo I'm never gonna use. You know, I might use missiles just because they're funny. Will I ever use missiles in seriousness? Nah, let's get rid of the 5mm rounds. I hate that gun. I'm not gonna buy the 10mm. What do we got? I have some pre-war money. And some dirty water. Radex, I probably don't need that much of. Alright, what else do you have? advanced radiation suit. Let's go one at a time. You have a ripper, that's cool. You have a missile launcher. We can probably get another one nearby. BBs. Yeah, the BBs in this game are garbage. Fuck. Actual combat armor is better than what we're using. We had recon armor for all of like 30 seconds as our go-to. I guess I'll buy this from you and I'll go repair it and use it. God damn it. Okay. Okay, the 44s are pretty valuable. The 10mm... With that many 32s, 5.56s, I don't need the 10mm anymore. I don't need the 10mm anymore. Maybe I never did. Let's get rid of that. With all the ammo for this, and this, and this, I'll be using these three primarily. With any ammo for this, I'll be happy to use that, and any ammo for this, I'll be happy to use that. Really, the 44 Magnum, we're not even going to use that much, but there's stuff later on in the game that uses 44s that I very much enjoy. Wait, we're in the Museum of History. I can pick up one of my favorite guns here. And do I have to go to the... Oh, whatever. It's near this area that one of my favorite guns in the game is.
Alright, thanks.
Well, we lost some money, but on the whole, that was very worth it. See nothing. Nothing at all. You see nothing. Nothing going on.
Hey, how's it going? Sorry, no time to talk.
Drop a quick save right there. Ah, yes, thank you, shopkeep. Could you just turn around so I can take a look at this thing totally unrelated to robbing you? Well, stealing from you. It's not robbery if there's no implied danger or no threat of physical harm, I think. Come on. Come on. There we go. All those. Oh, the mouse and keyboard sometimes. Sometimes. It's quite annoying. Shit. Karma affects some things for the most part. No, karma doesn't affect anything. It affects the way that NPCs react to you. If you have good karma like we do, Talon Company will hunt you down and come after you. Certain companions will only follow you if you have their karma, or roughly their karma. Oh my god. Okay, so it's mostly lined up with this little line right here, but I can't tell if that's too far or not far enough. Ah, it wasn't far enough. All that for 21 caps. Oh. For the most part, karma don't affect shit. Hey, Winthrop. Not robbing the place. We're good. Yes. Patchwork.
Huh? Ah! Jesus Christ! Don't sneak up on me like that. Last fella to do that damn near lost my arm. You're new here, yeah. You must be, since you're actually talking to me. I'm Patchwork. Or just Patches, if you like that. I'm... shit. I forget.
You alright?
Who, me?
Yeah. No, not you.
Yeah, I'm fine. I guess. No. Yeah. I'll be okay. I just need to try not to lose any more of my parts this time. Doc Barrows says that he's getting tired of putting them back on me. So, you know, if you see any, just bring them back.
You know, oddly enough, he really does remind me of one of my friends when they're drunk. I don't want you hurting yourself.
You sure? Some people make me hurt myself. Because it makes them laugh.
Yep. Oh, that's dark. What can you tell me about Underworld?
What can you tell me about? Wait. What?
It's me and me. All right, Patchwork. I'm out of here, buddy.
Bye. Yeah.
Jesus. You know, this is actually not a stupid way to take advantage of bathroom. But what happened to the pipes? Like, there must have been toilets in here.
How's it going? I can't talk right now. The work never ends around here. How's it going?
It's going. Just ignore me while I walk into this room that I'm clearly not supposed to be in. Repressed. All right. R-E-P-R-E-S-S-E-D. No. R-E-P-R-E-S-S-E-D. Nope. So, D-E. Nope. F-O-R-T-I-F-I-E-D. This only has two in common. Yeah, fortified. Notes on the electrical system. Use a new fuse box, leaking air. This one is just fucked. Possibly on fire. Something stinks, a mole rat, missing parts, all of them. Okay, what was the other thing on here? Unlock safe. You know what, I actually plan on picking that. Say hello. Winthrop. Nothing untoward going on here. Shit, that's too hard for me. Unlock that safe. And the wave real quick, thank you. Take all of that. Androids are real. No, really.
You've heard those rumors about androids. You know, those synthetic men they supposedly make up north in the Commonwealth. Well, a friend of a friend knows a guy that met one. No, really, it's true. He's running away from his master. Word is he's looking for a doctor to do some kind of surgery and a computer programmer of some kind. Can you believe that? Let me know if you hear something.
Yep, we're gonna get involved with that later on. Snowflake.
Oh, hey, look at that. A human with hair. Hey. You think we can do something about that?
Well, what, my hair?
Yeah, man. That's what I do. I cut hair. I know you look around here and there ain't a lot of work to show off, right? These corpses only got half a head of this stuff, so I never get a chance to work on a full head. Come on, no charge.
You taking Jet over here?
Well, yeah. So, what else do I have to do except get high?
Jesus, this is great.
You think
really
that I need to be sober to cut a ghoul's hair? After work is cutting the skin off.
Ugh.
These guys don't care how they look anyway. They just humor me.
You know what? I
remember. No charge.
Yeah. Because I have my Pip-Boy light on. Yeah, this is still. He's irradiating light for some reason.
Inspirational quotes.
And it's not coming from this.
The mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton.
Gosh, you know what? We're not sneaking anymore. What am I doing? Get shit out of here.
Okay. It seems the settlement agreement has gone quiet. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravans. And attempts to make contact have been met with silence.
So if you're belligerent ass ghouls,
you may want to pop in and see what's what.
Caravan.
Yeah, what is it? Oh my, someone new. I'm so sorry. You must think me terribly rude. Welcome. Welcome to Carol's place. I'm Carol.
Sure you are.
It's not much I know, but it's mine. So if you need anything, just let me know. Greta will get you any food you want, and I handle the rooms. It's so good to have someone new here, especially a pretty young smoothskin like yourself. I hope you like it here.
Ever heard of a guy named Gob?
Gob? Yes, of course. He's my son. Well, not really. Not like you would think of a son. We ghouls don't really work like that. But I love him like he's my own. Do you know him? Have you seen him? Is he all right?
He's working in a bar in Megaton.
Oh, that's wonderful news. I'm so glad. If you see him, please tell him that his mother misses him and loves him and that I hope he's happy. But he shouldn't come visit. It's too dangerous. No, no, he should stay put where he is.
Yeah, I don't look forward to long time no see. Pressing Garvey in Fallout 4. Yo, Greta, I'm seeing a distinct lack of Greta. This is the room you have for... Room is a generous word to describe that. Granted, in Seattle, that would cost like $300 a month in rent.
This is our town. You best be careful.
Mr. Hello? Crowley, you are...
What are you looking at? You'd think you'd never seen a ghoul up close before.
I think looking to trade a drink for some gossip.
Huh. Not sure I know anything of use, but I'll take that drink. That'll cost you 2 caps.
What do you know?
It's a place for ghouls, not humans.
Very helpful.
We don't especially like humans.
I never would have imagined. Okay, well, that was a waste of time. Fucking brain eater.
Excuse me.
Yep.
Hey you, what's new?
No. Go talk to Azrakal.
I just...
Talk to Azrakal.
Alright.
Well now, looky here. We got us a smooth skin that I ain't ever seen before. I'm Azrakal, and this is the Ninth Circle. Folks got problems, and I got liquor to sell them. Well, liquor and a few other pick-me-ups. You need anything, you just let me know.
Is the Lincoln Memorial around here somewhere?
Yeah, just east of here. Bunch of guys with guns are holed up there.
Who's the guy in the corner?
That's Sharon. Let's just say, well, he's a loyal employee. Don't mess with me, and he won't mess with you.
What do you mean?
I hold his contract, which makes me his employer. He will do what I ask, when I ask, without question. You see, Sharon grew up around a very interesting group of individuals. They, well, I guess you could say that they brainwashed him. He is absolutely loyal to whomever holds his contract. Unfailing, unflinching, until the day that employment ends. Don't get me wrong. I have no doubt that he holds no end of animosity towards me. But so long as he is my employee, he is as gentle as a teddy bear.
So, what does he do? I want to talk to you about his contract.
Oh, would you now? He's a highly valuable asset to me and to the Ninth Circle. What did you have in mind?
Work out some sort of deal?
I suppose we could do that, although you might not like the deal that I have to offer. You see, I don't like competition. Not at all. It goes against every principle that I have as a businessman. So the fact that there is another source for booze in town troubles me. Greta. The waitress over at Carol's. I want you to kill her. I don't care how. Just make it quiet. Do it, and you can have Sharon's contract.
I want nothing to do with this?
No stomach for heart.
Yeah. Instead, I'm sure you probably have the contract on you. I know this won't work. Oh, doesn't actually have it on him. Sharon is actually a really decent companion, but not worth it. In this game, I mostly enjoy wandering around on her own. That's More or less everything here in Underworld, isn't it? Oh, these two at the bottom we didn't check out, but more or less we're done. This is the chop chop.
Hey.
Oh! There's a... There's a thing to pick in there. Come on, what is that called? A safe. There's a safe in there. Request for help.
If you're listening to this recording, it is because you're believed to be trustworthy. I hope that is the case, because this recording puts us both in danger. I'm escaping from the Commonwealth. I'm an android, a synthetic man, a slave. The men hunting me are ruthless and will stop at nothing to retrieve their property. I need to find a doctor in the wasteland to perform facial reconstruction. I also need someone who knows a great deal about computers. I need to have my memories erased and my face altered to look like someone else.
Like the wind. That shakes the bar. I forget, they don't get... Do they get upset with me for trespassing? If they don't see me pick the lock, will they still be mad? Probably. Oh my god. It would make sense if they did. The first few hours of this game, I was priding myself on not breaking a single lockpick, yet here I am. Breaking like three for every lock I break or pick. Meet Ethel. Ethel. Hello. Meet. God damn it, it's very hard. You know what I'm saying. Alright, we'll come back to that. Hey, Nurse Grave.
Good to see you. Welcome to the Chop Shop. I'm Nurse Graves, Dr. Borrow's assistant.
Wizzy Borrow.
Don't let our place's name fool you. The doctor is very good with injuries, dismemberments, and trauma. If you require any stim packs or blood packs, let me know.
Seeing all the veins in your skull is real weird. Time for me to go. Riley. Oh, Riley.
I'm afraid she's going to be out for a while. She's not well at all. Don't worry, though. I'm sure the rest of Riley's Rangers will show up soon and take her home.
Riley's Rangers?
Oh, you must be new around here.
I am.
They're a mercenary company that bases itself out of the DC ruins. I'm assuming she's their leader, Riley. What was left of her armor had her name stenciled on it. She was in a pretty bad way when they found her outside Underworld.
What's wrong with her?
She had multiple lacerations, contusions, broken leg, some internal bleeding, and blunt force trauma. She hasn't been conscious since they brought her in a few days ago.
Blunt force?
I'd say she tangled with some super mutants and lost. It's a miracle she isn't dead.
I mean, we could revise that. How did she end up in the chop shop?
She was just brought in by a few others. They found her bleeding to death at the entrance to the city here. If she'd been out in the tunnels any longer, she'd have been someone's meal by now.
Delicious. Alright. Is there any way to revive her?
Well, I wouldn't recommend it. She's in some sort of coma. It's dangerous to force someone out of one. There's no telling when she'll come out of it, I'm afraid.
Let's try this. Oh, shit!
Very well. I'll do what I can. I just hope her body can withstand the strain. Humans are so fragile.
Da 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 da. Am I in your way? Doctor? What are you doing with that needle? Gotta inject the bed so Riley will wake up. It's medicine.
What?
Jesus Christ,
where
your eyes.
I? What happened? How long have I been out?
Apparently you have a demon inside of you. Were you aware of that? Not long.
Right. Can't remember what I was doing. Wait! Oh, shit! My men! My team! What happened to them?
No idea. Who are you?
I'm sorry. The name's Riley. Yeah, the Riley, as in Riley's Rangers.
Yeah, I had never heard of you before now. Oh, I've heard of you guys, apparently. You pack some serious firepower.
You're pretty sharp, kid.
Apparently.
We pack plenty of firepower, but that didn't help us from getting our asses into serious trouble. I didn't expect to make it out of there alive.
You seem to be lacking in ass power then. What do you need?
So, you're that eager to jump in head first, huh?
Yeah, because
I
know
you remind me a lot of some crazy mercs I knew back in the
yada,
day.
Yada, yada.
They're all dead now because they were stupid. But suit yourself.
Okay.
My team is trapped on the roof of the Statesman Hotel in Vernon Square and completely surrounded by super mutants. Their ammo is almost gone, and I have no idea how much longer they have to live.
Well, an infinite amount of time unless I go over there. Yeah, I'll do it.
Whew. I was holding my breath on that one, I think. I wasn't sure what you were going to say. All I ask is that you hurry. I don't know how much longer they will be able to survive up there. I also recommend you try and find the body of Theo, one of my men. He was carrying our main ammo supply. Here, let me punch the ammo box code and some better directions into your Pip-Boy there.
Anything that will help me get there?
We have a headquarters not far from here. If you can make it there, you're welcome to anything you need inside. Just punch in Riley 0247 at the gate. We have ammo, supplies, you name it.
Your eyes are freaking me out. Alright, thanks, Riley.
Watch yourself. Those ruins are badass.
That doesn't really mean what you meant to imply by saying that. Okay, whatever. Badass tends to mean hardcore, awesome, cool, but not just... whatever. Well, it's been... I'm gonna say about an hour. It's actually been over an hour, so I'm gonna put in a cut here. I'm gonna keep streaming if you're watching this on Twitch. What if you are watching on YouTube? Thanks for hanging out. There'll be more of this up again tomorrow. But until then, make sure to comment, share, like, subscribe, etc., etc., etc. Till then, toodaloo, take care. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Nope. Now actually goodbye.